Chicken Middle School. It's today's edition of TMS Talk Live. My name is Jordan.
And my name is Moxie. May I have your attention, please?
Do you like to read? Then Chicken Student Book Club is the place for you.
The first meeting will be September 22nd at 8:15 a.m. in the PLC, across from the Media Center. There's no cost to join, and the book club is open to all readers.
Tonight is Spirit Night at the Chick-fil-A in Lowbrook. Come by any time between 5 and 9 p.m. and enjoy the yummy dinner. Make sure to mention TMS.
Congratulations to the 8th grade guitar ensemble. They will be performing at the 2023 GMA In-Service Convention.
Tomorrow, September 16th, is our first digital learning day.
Students, please check your e-class pages for your assignments tomorrow.
And now for weather.
Today will be sunny with clouds scattered about, and we have a high of 80 degrees and a low of 57 degrees. Wind is to the southeast and humidity is at 84%.
And now for sports.
This Saturday, September 17th, our very own Mr. Iwanowski will be throwing out the first pitch at the Gwinnett Stripers game at 6.
Tickets can be purchased online. Email Mr. Iwanowski for a special link for tickets in the Friends and Family section.
The Parkview Panthers' next game will be against St. Pius tomorrow, Friday, September 16th at 7:30.
Atlanta United beat Orlando City yesterday 1-0. Their next game will be on Saturday, September 17th at 3:30 p.m.
The Atlanta Falcons' next game will be against the LA Rams this Sunday.
The Braves lost to the San Francisco Giants yesterday 4-1. Their next game will be tomorrow, 7:20 p.m., against the Philadelphia Phillies.
Go Braves!
Go Falcons!
Go Atlanta United!
Go Parkview!
And go Mr. Iwanowski! Good luck on Saturday!
Please listen and reflect on the following quote from Chisholm's AV Club.
For every minute you are angry, you lose 60 seconds of happiness. From Ralph Waldo Emerson.
That's our show for Thursday, September 15th. Remember, your decisions determine your future.
So choose wisely and remember to be responsible, honorable, and respectful. Have a thrilling Thursday at the greatest middle school in the nation.